And now, says Shigem, I'd like a nice girly chat with my creator, please. So do settle down, begin at the beginning, and tell me everything. Just what is this all about? Jaymi sits on the pool edge, dangling his feet in the water, and smiles at him. You know what? We'll have plenty of time for girly chats, but as you'll soon discover about meat space, there are never any gentle or logical explanations. Time always presses, and there are no digital structures or templates to rely on. Here, we're just thrown into the deep end of random contingency and practicalities, and we work it out on the hoof. So, with that in mind, I have a project already lined up for you and me this afternoon. Allow me to take you to the Hollywood Café. Sure, says Shigem, open-eyed with curiosity. Will I like it? Jaymi hesitates. I can't promise that, no, but we do need to start somewhere. He checks the time. Okay, it's nearly one. We have work to do, so let's chop chop. Pop indoors and cover that beautiful body in a bit more clothing. A t-shirt and shorts will be fine. There's a couple of ex-colleagues of mine you need to meet, who are very likely having lunch there as we speak. Come on, I'll meet you in 5 minutes out front by the car.